Hi, welcome to DPV technology. In this video, we will learn how to connect bipolar stepper motor with L293d motor driver board and Arduino. We will use NEMA 17 series bipolar motor with L293d. You can use another bipolar stepper also. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. Here is our NEMA 17 series bipolar stepper motor. It has four wires from two coils inside it. We can connect two bipolar stepper motor in L293d motor driver shield. But keep in mind that the shield can provide a maximum of 0.6 amp current for each motor. If your motor requires more current, then you can solder one or more L293D IC on the top of the existing one, or you can use other stepper motor driver that provides high current. Otherwise, you won't be able to get the full speed of the motor, or motor shield may get damaged. As I have already told, this motor has two coils inside it. From each coil, two wires are coming out for connections. So at first, we have to find out the two pairs from these four wires. If you have a datasheet with you, then no problem. But if you don't know, then just bring your multimeter. Keep the multimeter knob in continuity test mode. Then connect one terminal of the multimeter to any one of the wires of the motor. Then connect the another terminal of the multimeter to any one of the other three wires. If there is a beep, then those two wires belong to the same pair. So here we can see these two wires, red and blue, belongs to the same pair, and green and black belongs to another pair. Now we have to connect any pair of it to M1 channel and then another pair of it to M2 channel in the shield. Here in the shield, we can see the first two pins are marked as M1 and the last two pins are marked as M2. Similarly, in this side, M3 and M4 channel are present where we can connect another stepper. Okay, here is our connection, red, blue, green, and then black. Then we have to use an external supply for this shield. I am just using a 9-volt battery. When we use an external supply to this shield, remove this jumper from it. Now to use this shield, we have to download the Adafruit Motor Shield library from GitHub. The link is given in the description of this video. After downloading the zip file, you have to unzip it and place it into the Arduino library folder. Now open your Arduino IDE, go to File, then Example, Adafruit Motor Shield Library, Stepper Test, change this 48 to 200, and instead of 2, write 1 here. Now upload the code. Now we can see the motor is running in forwarding and backward directions. If you want the explanation of this code, then you can go the description of this video and you will get the link to watch the explanation of the code. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.